Welcome back to Where's Your Love? Like, let go, let go! Before we get started on this video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn the post notifications so you don't miss a video! Let go, let go! On the wall to 200 subscribers! Oh yeah, oh yeah! Oh yeah, well, a hot, 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 hot day! They say it was 97 today. No, it wasn't. It was 120 degrees outside. Whew, that heat was. It dangerous. That heat. Not no joke. It dangerous. Woo, cause. Me and my grandma went to. America furniture because she needed a little couch to go in her living room. Man, you know, people that want to go out, you know, people want me too, but a lot of people like to go out into this place in or into those store or this place into you up people AC so they don't you up their own AC because. Some people might not have AC in their house, and some people do. Do the old people go out? A lot of people go out. You other people AC? Crazy. But yeah, it was like 120 degrees outside. That heat is not no joke. But, and then, in front of America Furniture place, there was a truck, and it was like a barbecue truck, like, you know, there was a truck, and then he was selling food in the truck. He was selling rib, hot dog, hot link, baked bean. Yeah, he was selling all that. So we got some rib, because it was so hard to eat outside in the car, so... We hope everyone went home and ate it. And then we ate the rib at home. It was okay. He said he cooked the rib first, wash it, cook it, and then he freeze it, and then take it out of the freezer, and cook it again, and sell it. So, it's okay. It was okay. And then I got me some baked bean. I said, okay, he just mixed this baked bean all in leftover. Because it was like baked bean, black bean, pinto, and corn. And tomato were all in the bean. Black bean. So, yeah, I did like that. I was not a fan of that. And then... I ate, and then the only thing that was good was the sauce. The sauce, we have a taste to everything. We have a taste to his rib. I like his sauce. But yeah. And then a while ago, me and my grandma cooked some steak, but I cannot speak today. Steak, baked potato, onion, and the red pepper. Yeah, pepper strip. That's what we have. I cannot talk today for some reason. But yeah, that's what we have today. We don't have that a while ago. And I will ask our water the gas before I got. Before I eat, I will water my backyard of the grass. I did not record that because I will water it with my hand and then I will on live at the same time. So, and I didn't want to get my phone wet. So yeah. But I like to do YouTube. YouTube fun. I'm getting a hand of it. Each and every day, the more I post, the more I get better. So I like it. it's like a real job. Cause you know other people don't like to, people don't like to hire me. So yeah, crazy. But that is my new income. If anybody asks me who where I work at, I do YouTube. I'm a YouTuber. So go subscribe to Tarasia Love. I do sub back. I do subscribe back. And follow people back, fancy people, and give them a shout out. I do all that. So, yeah. I don't want to make this video long. I did not even eat all my steak. Because when I ate that whip from that place, I was watching TV. I didn't know what was I was watching. I think I was watching a scary movie. And then I guess I log off, not doze off or something. Woke up, it was a scary movie too. I say, how did this happen? What the heck? And then I guess the food was too heavy for me. But when I wake up, I said, woo! I'm up now. I was feeling weak, tired. My body was, I don't know. I said, why I feel so tired? And then I asked my grandma, I said, your body don't feel weak? She said, no. I said, you don't feel tired? No. I said, oh. I took me a nap. I said, woo! That food got me out of ill. I don't know what he did in that food. He probably picked some sleeping medicine in that food. Got me sleeping like that. Now I can't sleep tonight. Wow. And plus the heat. I was in the heat today. So it probably was draining me too. But I only went to one place. One place. A makeup furniture and that place by a makeup furniture. That food truck. But I don't know what time it is. It's time to end this video now. So make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn the post notification so you don't miss a video now. Ooh! Hit that little bell. Hit the bell! So you can get notified every time I post. I post every single day. Hey! Came up the ground. I got to stop more for it, y'all, cause some of y'all need it. Well, I need it too, but I'm about to stop more for it, yeah. I don't know when, but it coming very soon. Yeah, cause I need to get more fit too, but I'm more fit by posting every day for y'all. We know I've been on, but how we start doing that? Popping in. I don't know when, but coming. And a new intro is coming too. I haven't been picking no intro in cause, yeah. But a new intro is coming, and yeah, we got this then. Stay tuned. I see you. Go subscribe. I see you. And we got this then. Peace. But still the growing pains, growing pains, they're keeping me up at night.